Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So
good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning, y'all. It's your girl, Nace Nicole, coming to you live. Today is Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. We're up. We're dressed. We are making our little drinky drink before we go to the gym. Watching my morning word. And today is saying respect your time. Respect your time. Make a process. Do a calendar, organize everything that I need to do. That's what it is. I slept okay. I got up a few times during the night. Like I say, our schedule's changing, so we still getting to it. I'm literally laying there watching him sleep, making sure he don't oversleep. And then by the time he get up for work, I'm knocked out. Make it make sense. But it's all right. Good morning, babe. All right. So today we just got the gym, come home, clean, organize a little bit, get ready for work, excuse me, get ready for work. I need to go pay my water bill, go pick up some products, and then we're going to work. So right now it's 7:42. I should be done no later than 9. So let's get it started. Some dishes in the sink. The majority of them are done. Those is what I clean the refrigerator out of. I'm hungry. It's breakfast time. Alexa, pause. But I definitely don't want breakfast. Okay, so I'm just gonna make me a little salad. I just browned some meat. It's a fresh bag. They just look weird. So we just got some croutons, romaine lettuce. It came in a Caesar kit. I didn't eat that. The rest of the kit, because I have my own stuff, but that'll be for the rest of the week or whatever the case may be. I just did not want breakfast this morning, and I was gonna make some a fried egg and some potatoes, but I'm wanting light. I'm wanting light. Lighter. So I'm just add some ground on it, and I'll probably take this the rest of this to work with me. Ooh. Now you just cleaned up, girl. Okay. I probably take the rest of this to work I just clean my counter, y'all. And then that way it could be for like a taco or another salad for lunch, technically. All right. We're just gonna add some cheese. It's just Parmesan cheese. Just a little. And some ranch. Y'all got so much food in that trash can. We have wasted so much. I have to get back on my meal prep. Like, there's no... I have to. Because we're wasting. We are definitely wasting. A little pepper. And bon appetit. How you say it? Bon appetit. Boom. Breakfast. Break fast. Just eat. Keep your body up. Keep your metabolism going. High protein, low carb. That's all. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey. All right. So, workout is done. I was there 54 minutes. I did 2 miles on octane. And then about 30 minutes in just strength training. My arms will be sore, but it's okay. Yeah. So tomorrow or the next time I come, it'll either be core or legs. Probably legs, because I'm more apt to do core at home, because you don't need a lot of weights or anything. And I have a couple, but... You know, when you're at the gym, you're at the gym. So yeah, feel good, y'all. I'm woke. And I'm starting to work out with podcasts and videos now instead of more music. I'm very intense. Like, I like HIIT. I like HIIT cardio because the intensity of it keeps you going. But I'm just trying to figure out some stuff. I'm just doing different tricks. I don't have a trainer. I think trainers are great. I'm still just on the edge. I'm still on the fence about the trainer stuff. So, because my main thing is cardio, slim down. I want to tone up because I don't want the loose skin, but eventually my goal is surgery. So I don't know, because they can help me target areas. Like, it's parts of my body, like where your hips, your waist and your hips meet and all of that stuff. Like, I thought I had less space than I really do. And a lot of it is loose skin. And yes, I can tighten it up. Collagen, all the body scrubs and oils and all of that stuff. But yeah, I've lost over 160 pounds. I need surgery. I need to cut off. So yeah. What else? So we're back home. We're about to be back to the crib. I had to pop some gum in my mouth. My mouth was so dry. So dry. All right, I'll be back. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty
God we serve.
The angels
fall before him. Heaven and earth adore him. What a mighty God we serve.
Good morning.
Hey.
Good morning, good morning.
What's going on? You at the gym working it?
I'm just leaving, girl. I'm just leaving.
Oh, you go, girl. Got it in for the day.
Mm-hmm. I told Ciari, I said, have an amazing day if I make it to the car. My legs. They're just a little limp.
You're walking around, you're Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. Rocking around.
Good morning. It's the next day. You know the vibes. You know what time it is. About to get ready to go to the Jimmy Jim gym. Stay tuned. Ain't she cute? My body's changing. I like her. I like her.
Down. There we go. So y'all can see me a little bit. I might not be able to get in. Might not be able to get in the shop, but I'm here eating breakfast. Got a fried egg, potatoes, some steak, shredded steak, and beef sausage. All right, y'all, so today is Friday. I can't quite remember where I left off in the vlog. I think I left off yesterday before I went to work. So I'm going to end the vlog today. I just wanted to come on and say good morning and let y'all know that I'm ending it so I can edit and put it up. But y'all, I literally just had a breakdown on the treadmill. Lord, I thank you that I was home, even though I broke down at the gym. They say you rather cry in the car. I'd rather cry on the treadmill because I know that I'm doing work for the long run and whatever it is will pass. I just been in my feelings because I feel like I've been working on me, doing the best that I can do. I feel like I'm in a stripping season. I feel like God is stripping me of people, places, and things, and I don't quite understand it, and I'm trying to adjust. Then I'm dealing with schedule changing, everybody else's energy. You want to help, but you barely is helping yourself. Like, I'm trying to keep myself in a bubble because I'm trying to protect my energy. I'm trying to protect my peace. I'm tired of crying. I'm tired of feeling less than. I'm tired of feeling insulted. I'm tired of feeling disrespected. And I feel like I'm the only one that's treating me the way that I want to be treated. So in order for them to treat me how I want to be treated, I have to treat myself first and learn what I like. And I have to remember that even though I'm changing, the people around me, I have to give them grace to change with me. But in the same sense, when they treat you like they treated you from years and years ago, and you know that you're not that girl, it goes from anger to hurt, if that makes sense. I don't know, but I just keep praying, and I keep praying, and it's like the more that I'm praying, I feel like the more that I'm losing. And it's not losing in a bad way. It's like him blocking. I don't know. It's hard to explain, but I prayed last night. I prayed like 5 times yesterday. I didn't sleep all that well. It maybe just had something to do with it. Got up this morning. I was contemplating, do I get on the treadmill? Because I got to be to work early. So do I go to the Y? Do I just get on the treadmill at home? I sat there and I'm like, fuck it. Like, you got almost 2 hours. Get up. Get moving. So I did a 40-minute walk. And I'm listening to, a lot of times I listen to my morning worship. And today I'm listening to I don't know. It started out with Good Love, City Girls, and then I just let it play off. So whatever came on, but it was hype. It was like club music. My client's mom texts me, and I'm talking to her, and we're literally, like, I'm literally laughing out loud, literally. And I put the laughing faces. And I swear to you, instantly, it went from the laughing faces to me just bawling. And I'm like, Lord, what are you doing? Like, I don't feel like I'm sad. I feel like I am asking for guidance. But I feel like I'm okay. Like, I've been okay. So I don't know what it was about. So I just keep praying for wisdom and clarity. Show me what, like, well, evidently you're showing me. And I can't fight it. I have to accept it. I just feel like I'm coming into a new season. And I don't know. I don't know. And when it started, my mind went to grab my phone. Because my night, now people like, don't be crying on social media, blah, blah, blah. But being, number one, being a human, being a business owner, being a wife, being a friend, being a sister, all of the other things, being a daughter, like, all of those, we wear so many hats that there's no way that everything is perfect, y'all. Every relationship is not perfect. Every business venture is not perfect. Your finances are not perfect. Like, it's okay to have down moments, but for the generation that's following us, or for the people who we are influencing, they only see our highlights. They only see our reels. Be real. For real. Like, everything's not perfect every single day. And that's what I kind of like about the daily vlogs, like the Vlogmas, stuff like that. Because you can set, you know, you can set it up and make everything look pretty, but you get a real inside look at people. And that's what I like to see. Millionaires, I want to see how y'all waking up. I want to see your routine. I want to see what you do during the day. I want to see when a tragedy happens, how do you bounce back? That's what I want to see, because that's what I want to learn. Well, that's what I am doing, but that's what I want to learn. You know what I mean? Like, how do you bounce back from tragedy? How do you turn your mind off and just immediately go back to work? Like, it's, I don't know. It's been a lot, but I'm in a transition. It's the end of the year. It ain't no new year, new me. We about to keep pushing. And we're going to keep building, keep prospering, keep loving on God, keep praying, keep asking for strength and guidance and wisdom. And we just going to keep working. The material things, they don't mean a lot to me. And that's just me being honest. I literally can leave it all and start all over. So I'm deeper than that, if that makes sense. Like, I'm not about to stress over what I can have, what I can't have, when I got what I need. Like, come on, y'all. That's high school. That's when you wanted to be the freshest kid. You wanted to jade. You want to rock that. I'm straight. Because I can look real good in a good $10, $14 outfit. Promise you that. That's side note. But, yeah, I don't know what's going on. But it don't matter. Because today is a great day. We about to finish breakfast. Good girl. We about to get ready for the day. We about to go do our clients. And then after work, we going to go do something for ourselves. I need to get my nails redone. We're going to do something for ourselves and love on us. And that's going to be all she work. We'll get up tomorrow and do it again and again and again. All right. So y'all having the most amazing day. Don't let nobody steal your joy. You can do all things through Christ. If you feel like you by yourself, call on him. Feel the feels, cry it out, but you got to get up. You have to get up. Hence, Blue, get down, please. Get down. Thank you. Gentle parenting. Bye.